lifetime ago, I felt the power of the Void through Daud. All of us who were close to him could do unnatural things. Move from rooftop to rooftop in the blink of an eye. Fall on our enemies and slit their throats, like shadows sharpened to a fine edge. I made Dunwall bleed for all it had done to me, to the ones I loved. Now the Outsider has given that back, for reasons I don't understand. But it feels good. We killed so many rich bastards who thought nothing of hurting us. It felt like justice. Is the Outsider to blame for what we did? Does corruption come from the Void? Or from our own hearts? Witches and charlatans wearing necklaces of fingers and teeth. Cities sliding into chaos. Now the Eyeless peddle black magic in the streets while their leaders keep even more dangerous secrets locked away. They've got a relic that turned a boy into a god centuries ago. A knife that might be the only way to destroy that god. The Outsider knows I intend to steal it. Does he know what else I intend to do? You gave me this for luck, my sweet Deirdre. I don't know if it's ever worked that way, but maybe it will, this time. I'm ready to rob the bank.
Well, Dutch was ready to rob the bank, but it didn't go well now, did it?
It didn't kill him before. It made him into a god.
Then it can unmake him.
The bank is owned and managed by Dolores Michaels. I've cased the place and talked to some people, and there are a few ways inside. Others have tried and failed to rob it before.
They didn't have the focus we do. We're not after coin. How do you plan to get inside?
There are three possible ways. The roof, the trash disposal, and the sewers. All of them might work. Once I'm in, I need to find the vault. The knife must be in there.
The security in the bank will be high. What have you learned?
Not much. Guards, clockwork soldiers, and a lot of locked doors that can only be opened remotely. And that's all before I'd reach the vault itself.
There's an intake port on the roof that leads to the bank's ventilation system. If you find enough laudanum, most of the bank's security will be dazed before you even get inside.
There was a pharmacy in the district, but it's been seized by the bank. I'll see what I can find.
I know how resourceful you can be. These keys you found with the Eyeless leaders will lead you to whatever holds the knife. You'll also need the bank manager's key. Deal with her how you see fit.
Then I'm ready.
Good. I...
Do you want me to stay?
No. There's nothing you can do for me here. Go get the knife. Kill the Outsider. I trust you to finish this.
I will, Daud. One way or another.
You've seen more than most. What we did years ago.
The guards use authorization codes over a public announcement system to issue orders. But it changes every shift. There's no way to find them out without going in.
Those codes will be useful, to reach the most sensitive parts of the...
Damn you, dog!
Those codes will be useful to reach the most sensitive parts of the bank. I know you'll be able to find them one way or another.
Well, he's gonna die anyhow. So I can go either with the skiff or the rail. Okay. Well, fuck you too. Wait, let's go to Upper Syria. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Okay. Is it the bank I've been to already? What the hell is going on? I'm gonna die even before the mission starts. Guess everything. Regenerated. This is where I killed that named woman. Everything went right. This is supposed to be a rabbit. Like, the fuck? What kind of fucking rabbits are those? Dao. Ch.
A Gazette. Get your Gazette for the news of the day. Killer loose in Karnaka. Grand Guard investigates recent murders.
Flies never stay caged for long. Serves her right.
that's a relief. I don't know what I hate to deserve that.
Careful!
Just get through this shift, and I can go and have a mug set at the pub. Feel a little like myself.
Okay. Little key here, I guess. How the fuck did they remove this stone from there? And why would be the better question? Did I read? Kill them all anyway. Where were we? Ah, yes. The murdering. Murder!
By the outsider. The bank sent you, didn't they? Well, sorry to disappoint you, but I've got nothing left. You can't bleed whale oil from a bone. Tell your trustees that.
I'm not from the bank. I saw that your father's pharmacy closed. Do you know where else I can find laudanum?
Yes. The auction house. My father used to distill laudanum by hand from a secret family recipe. Poppy tincture, he called it. Better than factory made. But the bank's selling that along with all of his other worldly possessions. They took everything we had.
I'm sorry for your loss. I've read he was murdered. Do you know anything?
His body was completely drained of blood when the Grand Guard found him. I've no idea why anyone would want to hurt Father. Anyway, the auction's today. You better hurry. And wear a hat or something. The guards won't let you in looking like that.
You sexist bitch. I'm gonna look however I want. We live in a woke culture, bitch. Discrimination is not allowed. Only the slaughter. Okay, you're dead. As it should be. What's the point of this if I cannot jump down? Well, I missed.
Greetings. I provide only the finest service with absolute discretion. Please take a look around. We have the best wares for discerning guests such as yourself.
Of course you do.
Change the security system. Don't worry, everything's perfectly safe and under control now. I'm certain you'll be satisfied with your purchase.
I need that. I'm gonna kill them all.
You're armed with teeth. An excellent choice. I took over the shop recently. The previous owner had an accident.
Yes, he did.
Do find us again.
I would assume you're gonna have the accident soon enough. Okay, let's do the contracts. Wait.